Hello everyone, I am Souvik. Welcome to my channel Time with Designs. Today we will learn how to draw a 3D suspension bridge in AutoCAD 3D and we will learn about the commands that are needed to draw this bridge. So let's start the drawing. At first, we draw the deck or roadway of the bridge for the main span of the bridge. For drawing the deck or roadway of the bridge, I simply take the line command. Here showing specify first point. I am specifying first point and let the length of the deck or roadway of the bridge for the main span of the bridge are 200 feet. Enter. Now I move the UCS by simply typing the command UCS enter M enter. Let the width of the deck or roadway of the bridge are 20 feet. Enter. Now I simply change the view from unreserved view to HW isometric. Now I provide thickness to the deck or roadway of the bridge by simply selecting press pull command. Provide thickness of the deck or roadway of the bridge are 3 feet. Enter. Now I will draw the bottom tower of the bridge. Let the length of the bottom tower are 26 feet and depth of the bottom tower are 50 feet. Now I will draw a line of 40 feet from this corner. And join it this line. Again, I will draw a line of 20 feet from the same corner. And join it to this line. Enter. Now I will take the offset of this line. For taking offset of this line, I simply type O in my keyboard. O enter. Here showing specify offset distance. I am specifying offset distance of 3 feet. Enter. Escape again. O enter. Specify offset distance 1 feet 6 inches. Now I delete this middle line by selecting this line and simply type delete button. Now I will trim off the excess line by simply typing TR double enter from my keyboard. And now I am trimming off the excess line. Now I will draw the line by simply taking line command from this corner to this corner. Now O enter, specifying offset distance 1 feet 6 inches, enter. Now I am taking offset of these lines in both sides. Now I will delete these middle lines by simply selecting and pressing the delete button. Now I will trim off the excess line by simply typing TR double enter from my keyboard. Now I will provide thickness to this bottom tower by simply selecting command press pull. I am providing the thickness of 3 feet. Enter. Now I will rotate this bottom tower by simply taking command 3D rotate. Select object. Enter. Specifying rotation angle 90. Enter. Again, I will rotate this bottom tower in the horizontal plane. Specify rotation angle 90, enter. Now I will copy this bottom tower and paste it in the required position. For copying this bottom tower, I simply select the option copy and select the object, enter. Now I am paste this bottom tower in my required position. Now I will provide the anchor span of the bridge by simply taking press pull command. Let length of the anchor span are 150 feet. Now I will provide anchor span in this side in the same manner. Now I will draw the top tower of the bridge by simply taking line command. Length of the top tower are 26 feet. and depth of the one part of the top tower are 30 feet, enter, 26 feet, 30 feet, enter. Now I am taking simply offset command. For offset, press O, enter, specify offset distance, 3 feet, enter. Now I will trim up the excess line by simply taking the command TR, double enter. Now I am trimming up this excess line. Now I am taking command fillet. For taking fillet command, I simply type FILLET in my keyboard. Now press bottom enter. I press R, enter, specify radius. I will provide radius 5 feet, enter. Select first object. Now I am selecting this first line and select second line. Again, enter. I will provide thickness in this part of the top tower by simply taking press pull command. Now providing thickness 3 feet, enter. I will draw the another part of the top tower in the same manner. Now I am taking offset O, enter, 3 feet, enter. Now TR, double enter for trimming of the excess line. Now I simply take the fillet command FILLET, enter, R, enter, 5 feet, enter. Now I am providing the thickness of the part of the top tower by simply taking command press pull. Let provide thickness 3 feet, enter, and I will draw another part of the top tower. Length of the top tower 26 feet. Now depth is 20 feet. Now O, enter, provide offset 3 feet, enter. Enter. Now TR, double enter. Now trim off the excess lines. Now provide thickness by simply taking press pull. Provide thickness of 3 feet. Enter. Now I am copying the part of the top tower and pasting it in the required position by simply taking copy command. Enter. Now I will rotate the top tower by simply taking 3D rotate command. Enter. Specify rotation angle 90. Enter. And again I will rotate this top tower in the horizontal plane. Enter. Specify rotation angle 90. Enter. Now I will copy this top tower and paste it in the required position. Now I am copying this top tower and paste it in this position. Now I will draw the main cable of this bridge by simply taking arc command. Now I am taking arc command. Now paste this arc in the required position. Now I will draw the suspender cable. For drawing the suspender cable, I have to divide this main cable into various number of segments. For dividing this main cable into various number of segments, I simply type the command DIV. Enter. Select object to divide. I am selecting this main cable. Enter number of segment. I am putting the value 10. Enter. Similarly, I will divide this cable also. 6. Enter. And this cable also. Enter the number of segments 6, enter. Now I simply go to drafting and annotation. Here I click on utilities and click on point style. And here I select this plus type symbol and press the bottom OK. Now I will draw perpendicular from this cross symbol to the deck or roadway of the bridge by simply taking line command. Now I am taking line command and drawing perpendicular from this cross point to the deck or roadway of the bridge. Here I draw the perpendicular from this cross point to the deck or roadway of the bridge. Now I click on utilities, click on point style and click this blank face and click on simply OK. Now I go back to 3D modeling. I will draw a circle by simply taking circle command. Let the radius of the circle are 1 feet 6 inches. Now I will rotate this circle by simply taking 3D rotate command. Specify rotation angle 90, enter. I am copying this circle by simply taking copy command and I will paste it in the required position. Now I am pasting the circle in the required position. Here I pasted the circle in the required position. Again I will rotate the circle by simply taking 3D rotate command, enter. Specify rotation angle 90, enter. Now I am copying this circle to paste it in the required position. Now I am pasting the circle in the required position. Now we can easily get the 3D type view of the main cable and suspender cable by simply taking sweep command. Now by selecting sweep command, here showing select object, I am selecting the circle, enter. Here showing select sweep path, I am select this path, enter. Okay, now in this manner we can draw the another main cable also. Now I can draw the suspender cable by taking sweep command. Now I am selecting the circle, enter, and select the sweep path. Okay, we can draw the other suspender cable in the same manner. Here I have drawn the other suspender cable by simply taking sweep command. Now I will copy this main cable and suspender cable and I will paste it in the another positions. Now for copying I simply select the copy command and copying these cables. Now I will paste it in the another position. Now simply type enter. Here specify base point. And paste it another position. Escape. Now I will draw the bottom part of the bridge by simply choosing cylinder command. I am taking cylinder command. Cylinder. Specify center point, center or base. Okay. Providing the radius of the cylinder are 3 feet. Enter. And height of the cylinder are taking 4 feet. Enter. Now I will rotate the cylinder by simply choosing 3D rotate command. Select object, enter, and specify rotation angle 90, enter. Now I will copy this cylinder and paste it in the required position. I am copying this cylinder and pasting it in the required position. Now I will draw the bridge color for the anchor span of the bridge by simply taking line command. Now length of the bridge girder for the anchor span of the bridge are 150 feet, enter. Let the depth of the bridge girder are 20 feet, enter. Now I will take offset of this line. Now O, enter, 3 feet, enter. Now I will trim off the excess line by simply choosing trim command. For trim command, TR, double enter. And I am trimming off the excess line. Now I will take divide command for dividing this line into various number of segments. For dividing, simply type div, enter, select object to divide. Now I am selecting this line for divide, enter number of segment 15, enter. Similarly I will divide this line 15, enter. Now I simply go to drafting and annotation, and here I select utilities. From utilities I select point style, and I select this plus type symbol and press OK. Now I simply draw lines by taking line comment. Now I am drawing lines. Now I simply click on utilities, click on point style and select this blank, press OK. Now I will take offset of this line in both the side. For taking offset, simply type O, enter, specify offset distance 1 feet 6 inches, enter, and select object to offset. I am selecting this line for taking offset in both the side. Now I will delete this middle line by simply selecting this line and press the bottom delete from the keyboard. Now I will trim up this excess line by simply taking trim command. For taking trim command, simply type TR, double enter, and now I am trimming up this excess line. Now I will provide thickness in this bridge girder by simply choosing press pull command. For taking press pull command, now I am taking press pull command. For providing thickness in this girder, provide a thickness of 3 feet, enter. Now I will rotate this bridge girder by simply taking command 3D rotate, select object, enter. Here showing specify rotation angle, I am specifying angle 90, enter. Now I will copy this bridge girder and paste it in the required position. Now I am copying this, enter, and pasting it in the required position. Pasted the bridge girder in the required position. Now I will provide material in this bridge. Before providing material, I simply go to realistic view. Now I will go to visualize and select material browser. For providing material in the bridge, now for providing material, I go to metal, and from metal I select this and drag it in the position. Here I have provided the material in the bridge in the same manner I discussed before. Now I will provide the material in this bottom part. For providing material in the bottom part, I simply go to stone and drag this in the position. And select material from this sideward and drag it in the position. Now draw a box, enter. Provide thickness 1 inches and paste the bridge in this box. After copying the bridge, now I will provide camera option in this drawing. For providing camera option in this drawing, I simply go to visualize and select the camera option, and by selecting the point, focus on the bridge, enter. Okay. Now select this camera point and simply go to home, and we can show the camera view by selecting the camera option. I am selecting the camera option too, and we can show the view. Now I will provide render command on this bridge. For provide render in this bridge, I simply go to visualize, and here on the sun status, keep exposure setting, sky background and illuminations, sun and location, okay. Now for rendering, select on this and I can render this bridge by selecting on this symbol. Here you can see that my drawing is rendering. Here we can save this drawing by simply clicking on this button and select on desktop, click on the save and select on OK. In this way we can save this drawing on the desktop. Now we can draw a 3D suspension bridge in AutoCAD 3D in this way. I hope you guys get it. Thanks for watching. Please like, share this video and please subscribe this channel. Thank you.